हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस आईकोफोन सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस हाउ टू फिक्स स्क्रीन रोटेट प्रॉब्लम ऑन आईकोफोन। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू फिक्स गाइस योर स्क्रीन रोटेट प्रॉब्लम ऑन योर आईकोफोन। मैं हाउ टू फिक्स स्क्रीन रोटेट प्रॉब्लम। फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी व्हेन आई यूज एनी ऐप, फ्रेंड्स यू कैन सी माय स्क्रीन ऑटोमेटिक रोटेट। सो मैं हाउ कैन आई फिक्स माय स्क्रीन रोटेट प्रॉब्लम ऑन माय आईकोफोन। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई विल शो यू, आई विल टेल यू। सो फ्रेंड्स, यू हैव ऑल्सो योर स्क्रीन रोटेट प्रॉब्लम। So, my how to fix screen rotate problem on iQOOphone today, friends, we will talk about in this video, guys. So, friends, first of all, guys, we will on phone setting to fix this auto rotate screen problem. After on phone setting, friends, you can see this type of interface. So, how to fix guys, auto screen problem. Friends, click on guys your iQOOphone display brightness setting. After click on the display brightness, friends, you can see auto rotate screen setting is here. So you will have to tap here and guess your screen rotate problem will fix. So friends, easily guys, you can use your screen without a screen rotate. Friends, you can check your Google, YouTube app and guess any app where screen will not rotate automatic on your iQOOphone guys. So like that guys, you can fix this auto rotate screen. And guys, when you will on again, so friends, you can see screen will rotate. You want to rotate, you can rotate automatic. And guys, you can fix from guys your search bar also. So guys, you don't know where is auto rotate setting guys, click on guys your first search bar and guys search your way auto rotate setting. So guys, we will search your way auto rotate setting with tap here. Direct guys tap here and guys your problem will fix. And friends, you can use your YouTube app without rotate screen. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to fix auto rotate screen on iQOOphone device. So bye bye guys, friends, to even it out guys, it to guys your iQOOphone setting. So friends, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye bye guys.